Yo, what's up everybody? It's your boy Young Lin Music and we are back with another video. And today we're gonna be reacting to Boy Mystery Intern's Mystery Day remix pack. And there are a couple of these on the list, and this is the second part of the videos that I will be posting a little bit. The first one was Boy Mystery's leak pack, so this is gonna be like a two-parter. In today's video, we're gonna be reacting to four tracks. All of them are mystery remixes: Champagne Poetry remix, Pure Born remix, Dwap Kane remix, and Trippie Redd remix. I was hoping he would do Betrayal so we can get that other Drake stuff, but nah, I'm kidding. But in this one, yeah, we're gonna be reacting to remixes. Just being co-parent of the year. Nah, I'm kidding. But so the first one, which is actually what I'm most excited for, like genuinely, Champagne Poetry remix, because I'm a huge Drake fan. I've seen a million Champagne Poetry remixes. Ones by Vice City, Freddie Gibbs, Lupe Fiasco, which the one nobody talks about, even though the Lupe Fiasco one is the best by far. Freddie Gibbs one is trash. The Vice City one's not that good. Lupe was the only one that did it right. And of course, Drake spazzed out on the beat. So I'm interested to hear this, because Boy Mystery is a lot more of a melodic artist. And this is kind of more of like a kind of beat where you just straight up rap on like Drake did. And it's only 2 minutes and 30, so I'm assuming we're not going to get the second switch part of beat, you know, where it's like, you know, instead of the I love you, it's like, you guys know what I'm talking about, though. You guys know what I'm talking about. Anyway, enough of me rambling on about a song. Let's just jump into this remix. And, yeah, it's called Burb Boy Poetry by Boy Mystery, Suburbs, you know. Anyway, let's get into this. Alright.
A living vendetta against all the trendsetters. Bird boys put each other on, but I've been better. 5'10 and a half, my eloquence gave me 10 letters. 2 grand a month, then I take class, rank, get it. Burbs team asleep, less it's me, fuck your videos. I was second in line, now I'm El Jefe, now I'm Fivio. Just watch the tables turn, it's you I won't feel no pity for. Still the only one to turn dimes into pretty hoes. Let it grow, turn it back until my whole wife, my baggage heavy dough. Always catching thorns on my side, I get every rose. Made it out the ville, now you ain't fucking with my city, yo. Hunter ignore my messages, he filled with regret. He won't get a word from the kid, I'm bigger than that. Not trying to...
I think there's some cook-up, some beef going on. Nah, but yeah, so far, so it's very interesting. I don't know if he necessarily fits on this, but like he's trying, that's respectable. And it's definitely more, there's some substance. And this is what I like, where there's like more substance to something, like in terms of like, there's something going on. And that's why I like Drake so much, I think, because like there's always something going on in his music. Like there's always something of value. So I'm like, you know, this is something right now of value, like where he's just spazzing out, just kind of telling us what's going on. So somebody's in for a run, I guess.
Anyone ride my 6.5. Next summer you'll see the hype, you'll know the difference is drastic. My vision is massive. Aerial 630 bold, that shit's tatted. Underdog music, I make all this shit for the masses. Preaching it to the world, but they can't do it in practice. I'm fucking done being passive.
I think it was, you meant passive.
Second touch, my boy, reduce you to ashes.
Oh, shit, all right.
Boys that had their heart broken once and had no support. Crumbled me in a ball till she can't even fold me no more. Now I'm the villain, Brody told the stick like he Voldemort. I can see a mind change your eyes over my report. City of angels, I'm with DT doing big things. Probably found the girl I needed when I was 16. Keep her under my covers, things between us stay pristine. But she don't wanna keep a conversation cause she'll miss me. Milner, Wag, Tove, Sean, Chan, Nate, Brody since we 16. And that was summer 16. Back when the SC boy figured out how to lip sync. Back when these hoes were try and throw us around like some frisbees. Shotty said that my body was a temple, then it's 16. They still sleep on, I could dream forever, and it pissed me off. You can hate on whatever, but just know that I'ma get you gone. I'm fire, chain, water, heart in the city.
I love you, I love you, until I love you, I love you. So that was Champagne Poetry. Yeah, I felt like in that one he was trying to separate himself, but it also seemed like he was trying to get a little bit in his Drake bag a little bit. Like, I feel like a lot of people when they're on like the Champagne Poetry beat, like they try rapping like Drake a little bit, but like, I mean, again, the Freddie Gibbs, like he was just pretty much pulling on his full Drake imitation. This was not that. This was different a little. This was different than like what Drake would do, but like it was still like, you're still kind of getting a little bit in that Drake lane a little bit, but it's like, it's all good. Like, I mean, it's like it's very hard to be on this type of beat and not try to like want to rap like Drake and stuff. But honestly, glad you hopped on this one because it's interesting. But yeah, so next one's Try Again, Pure Born remix. Let's see what he comes through on this one.
Oh, Pierre, you want to come out here?
Yo, B, welcome in. I love that Jamie Foxx stuff, you know.
Loner, stoner, I don't give a fuck, I pull up boner, owner, I don't really wanna talk about it, hour, I just put some mileage on my highway, I've been driving, smoking, I've been vibing, I didn't put no effort in, I trying, this shit get violent, that's why I stay locked in, I don't make many new friends, and I said I loved you, that was in the past tense, fuck it, I'm a hard assassin, if the whip park I was tripping. I just got my new keys, roll the backwood up, it's like 2 G's. Double park rodeo, I hop out buying Gucci. She really tryna put it in her mouth, not a. She glow up, got hotter, she still gotta grow up, she not it. I learned how to control my pockets, guess you could call me a scholar. Shout out to my mom and father, they gon' see this game get way crazier than they ever thought of. Told that boy to run his squalor, I got 3 5s of the Zaza. Tito girl, she call me Papa, my own designer, watch me pop up. All the bougie girls come chop up, pushing packs just like El Chapo. I don't got time for your drama. Loner, 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 I'm a stoner. Smoking, I'm doping, I'm pull up, I'm on it. I keep that blicky under my bed from my opponents. Ballin' since I was 14, I feel like I'm Sabonis. These bitches all wanna extort me, but none of them are owners. If he got it grown, he give me a plan, he told me clone it. Found a pot of gold, all this fucking spitting got me going. Ball like dominoes, that's her legs when she rockin' with Goins. Loner, 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 I'm a motherfucking stoner. I roll up a J, I'm a tober. I'm a cowboy, not from space. Midnight toker, loner, 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 loner. Tell that girl in my bed to go loner.
So that was good. That was a nice step up. I think, like, honestly, I think Champagne Poetry is the only song I've actually heard out of all these. So I don't know, because I don't listen to Pure Born, because I think he's doo-doo. But that's just, like, it, like I think, like, it definitely, he definitely fits more on the Pure Born style, though. Like, rather than the Drake one, because it's, like, and I was thinking, like, if he was doing a Drake one, I figured he'd probably do, like, something like TSU or, like, I don't know, like, what's another, like, Fucking Fans, Way Too Sexy, you know, just stuff like that, like Girls Like Girls, that one, yeah, like I can see a lot of him on a lot of those like types of beats, but like this one's also like a really nice like kind of like up kind of tempo trap beat, so like I liked that one, I really did. I think you fit on that one a lot more. It's definitely mixed different mixing on these ones too, like it's a lot more, you can, it's a lot more in your face, the mic's a lot more in your face with these ones, so I might have heard Molly Hearts, but I'm not sure. I used to listen to a lot of Trippie Redd. I don't really listen to him anymore, but yeah. Anyway, so besides the point, this next one is going to be called Masterpiece from God, Dwap Kane remix. I have no idea who Dwap Kane is, but we'll find out. I guess a taste of what it is, because Shippy's going over the beat for this one.
Oh, oh. bitch won't come over with her friend and have a three-way. I don't give a fuck. Kick them out my spot. They just want my guap. They just want my knives. I was really trapping all summer with it. Could've tipped a 150. Told my plug to run my zippy. I keep coming up in different places cause I run my city. Why'd you put your trust inside the basic? I thought you was waiting. Who know when I dropped the fucking cake cause we got real specific. I got all up inside of that bitch.
In the Juice WRLD album with this one.
Very Juice WRLD-esque.
I was cooking up meals, she was on my phone trying to get high with me. I ain't throwing no deals, if you're dumb you get taxed for a high percentage. Smoke gas every day, you could probably say I got a high dependence. He was trying to act tough, now it's sure to hit me up on the phone. Feeling like Ray Allen with the rock, I'ma make my shot in the clutch. Toe-toe from me up that dutch, hit him in the leg, put him on a crutch. And we still smoking an orange crush, try to go find my high school crush. Put him in the ground, cycle, bro. Your bro still popping that Vicodin. Why you letting him do that, bro? Like, fuck that on my own shit. A lot of things I gotta cope with. All of my strings are potent. How come when she don't miss? Just took his bitch from a grown man. I can fuck about no romance. You and me fucking, we can't hold hands. And that boy turned to a snowman. She was down, but she turned to a hoe. Damn, I'm just chilling in snow. Drive by, I was serving on the road. Push my whip, my drove. That's that brand new whip that I drove. My new shit sounds so different, I know. When I go deep, she do that I roll. She wet hydro. She know I'm gonna get that dough. I work hard, move my dope, I record, I go smoke, I go blow it down and troll. Look, shorty, who you counting on? I hope it's not me. Everything I do is like a masterpiece from God. I was slipping packs, but I never did no fry. And I was in the basement with a baddie getting fried. We pull up to my pen and then I take it for a ride. You try to take my bitch, I knew you'd probably try. I'll pull up my gang on you, I'm really not that guy. Ran up a text on his boot pack, he really not that high. And she really not that wide, getting that shit, it was dry. Rockin' my guests with a lot of eyes. Pull up like 20 racks, guess the price. You just a toy like Fisher Price. Pull up on my ex, bitch, surprise. Of course you still want pie. That shorty won't take all night. I don't pour nothing in my Sprite. Won't do nothing more, bitch, I like. Rockin' that 2022 off-white. Only blue one is my type. Make you my bitch, I might. I don't care about you, sight.
But that, yeah, honestly, that was a good one. Like, I'm listening. Even though I'm on my phone, I'm listening to this shit. Like, it's that Masterpiece from God was actually a good remix. He like, I felt like he was very. He came in, although he sounded like Juice WRLD, but like he a little bit like with the kind of punch in, punch out kind of thing. But and like a little bit of the cadence, but like it still felt very good. Like it still sounded very. That was weird. He still sounded very good on that. So yeah. Like, I felt that one. But, like, anyway. Yeah, that was a great sounding track. All right, Molly Hart's last remix. Let's jump into this by Trippie Redd. Oh, I've heard this.
Yeah, I'm so many people on the snap, bro. Shawty, take a lot of Molly. I'm just smoking, yeah. Wagon, I just pull up to the party and we totally, yeah. Pull up to the party, now the chopper, 1940s mad. Only let that shawty by my Molly cause she hella bad. Yeah. She off that Molly water, I'm smoking pressure. Hits that stuff and got her on them all for all my baguettes. Yeah. Smoking drug, but she saw me up, that she get a message. Yeah. She a freak and I told her one, that shorty so sexy. When I'm in it, call me father, my father, yeah. Yeah. But you know I'm not a daughter, a daughter. Like, really, I'm just swimming in the water, water. Every other day she rock Chanel, she rock Prada. Yeah. I got an addiction to the outpack, I'm ruthless. Took so much designer in high school, I got no bullets. Went straight to TSA with only red stress my suitcase. He tried to sign me, I took his hoe, made him look stupid. Yeah. My shooter shooting, we don't miss, took all the bruise from your body. Yeah. We moving pounds, not selling bricks, not traffic going retarded. Whoa. If you with my gang, you get equipped, you think you're joining the armies. Yeah. There's a lot of red, that's what I sip, I'm talking about that Cardi. Yeah. There's a flick. She up that Molly water, I'm smoking pressure. Yeah. Hit that and got her on the mall for all my baguettes. Yeah. Smoking drug, but she slap me up, then she get a message. She a freak and that's all I want, that shorty so shit. She don't take nothing, she don't want, ain't not no creep shit. And I'm a Midwest boy, too, had to do the remix. She's sweating up the Molly, that girl said she feeling seasick. Shawty wanna fuck, cause my blood gonna be reset. If you talking down on the game, we hit your reset. That's how many she was in my DMs, it was reset. Yeah.
You don't wanna hear the things that she said. She never put that molly, but I smoke up with the weed since I flip. She off that molly water, I'm smoking fresh. Yeah, that's fifth and got her on her mind for all my brigades. Smoking drive, but she saw me up, that should get a mess. She a freak and a solo one, that should be some sex. When I'm in it, call me father, father. But you know I'm not a daughter, daughter. Really, I'm just swimming in a water, water. Every other day she rocks Chanel and she rocks Prada. Molly Hart, Molly Water, Water. Molly Hart, Molly Water, Water. Molly Hart, Molly Water, Water. Molly Hart, Molly Water, Water.
Wow, that was actually really good. So yeah, the remixes definitely sound a lot like more focused and like a lot better than like the leaks. I'm not gonna lie. But yeah, the remixes actually sounded good. Probably my favorite would be either Try Again or Molly Hart's masterpiece from God Coming a Close One. And Champagne Poetry is still, or Blue Purple Poetry is still good too, but it was actually a good collection of remixes. You know, this makes me think, guys, so I have a couple remixes that I haven't been used yet, I haven't really used yet. Would you guys want me to release those? Just a thought. But that's gonna be it, guys, for me. Take care. I need to listen to that album. Anyway, have a good day, guys. I'm gonna probably go do laundry. I'll see you guys in the next one. I'm out, guys. Peace. Chilling outside. These are my ride or dies. Friends with people who don't know they benefits. Tired of people ending all with the end of this. Feeling the vibe in a room but more scenic. We already doing this shit, there is no completing. Tired of people messing with my thoughts. Tired of pressure of the bill when they pressure thoughts. Squeeze the pressure, I ease the gesture and blow you out. Tired of people when they know me now. I feel like I'm already filling up to the sky. You don't even know, but you wondering why I'm filling up the vibe. I'm tired of people who hate me, who underrate me and don't appreciate me. I wonder why you're doing this. I can't even tell you by my mind, I'm feeling so clueless. Not like who the game, but I'm playing games with your shawty and she already knows she's giving me range.